In this episode of American Air Gunner, we're at a youth shooting event hosted by SAR, which stands for Student Air Rifle Program, a new organization started in Missouri that introduces and teaches young people the disciplines of shooting. Tom Gaylord is back with another This Old Air Gun, and we're traveling to Kansas. Why? Because some fellow air gunners wanted a little help getting rid of some pesky pack rats. Get ready, because it's time for the first ever Rat Wars. All this coming up right now on American Air Gunner. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the first ever 2017 Rat Wars right here on American Air Gunner. So we split it up into four teams. We're all gonna go out, two shooters, one guide, try to find as many rats as you can. Whoever comes back with the most rats, that's gonna be your winner. So let me break it down for you. Here are your four teams. Over there with Corey and Jesse, you've got the Electric Blue Man Group. In the green Slimer jerseys, you've got my man, Steve Kreiner. And then over here, we got our young bucks, young shooters. We're gonna introduce them to the world of rat hunting. They have no idea what they're about to get into, but the young bucks in the wildfire jerseys, let's make some noise for them. And then we've got me and Bree, our man Terry. We're just team stealth, just ready to go. Black, a little bit of camo. You guys ready for this? You ready for this? This is it, baby. American Air Gunner Rat Wars is going down right now. Here we go.
This is my home turf. There's no way that these guys can beat the Blue Man Group. There's just no way.
I'm gonna win it, and then we're gonna cruise on to kill bigger stuff, because I ain't got time to really mess with this little stuff.
These big old redneck hunters are all intimidated by the young lady walking around with her Girls with Guns jacket.
We are here to win. We're gonna win the hunting challenge.
Let's do this.
Right there, running. Wait. Get him. He's gonna go in a hole.
He's about average.
That's a good looking one too. He ran that.
Right there. Back underneath.
Right in the crotch.
Right in the crotch, right here.
Got him?
You see? All right, here. Right, rock on. There's two, one nest.
Oh, here we go. He's in this log. He went right in the bottom, in this. Crawled right in here. Yeah.
Woo! Yes. So we're off to a good start.
But I was kind of hoping to at least come out of the gate with one.
Hold on.
Yeah!
Yeah, another big one.
Oh, there he is, right in the camera. Boom. Two, three.
Yeah.
We've got four or five on the board, so found another nest, moving on.
There's another one.
Okay, he's right here, JB. See him?
Yeah, I got him.
Smoked chicken! Woo! Whoa. Missed him. Dude, that's a big one.
Nice.
With that one. Lost count. Seven.
Where'd he go?
Where?
Oh, right there. There he goes. He's going to that other hole. Get him. Hurry.
Well, that was awesome.
Here's one. Right. Oh, he's coming.
Got him.
First pack rat of the day.
Oh yeah! There's one right here.
Got
it. Nice spot. I was afraid he was gone.
Two. Okay, put him up the tree. That's all right.
Ooh, big one. Good lord.
That's got the biggest. It.
Woo!
There he is. Right here.
Nope,
he went back in.
Did he? Right here.
Came back towards you.
He's right on my stick. Yeah. Put one in his head. There you go.
All right.
He's on the ground. Yeah, he's going up that cottonwood over there.
Nice. I think we're rocking. We're killing stuff. The gauntlet, the octane, everybody on Airgunner knows that the octane is my favorite brake barrel of all time. They ain't gonna be able to pry it out of my hands. The gauntlet's a brand new PCP. This is a 22 caliber. It's rocking. I gotta shut up. We got rats to kill.
All right, round one, the morning hunt of Rat Wars in the book. Did anybody get any rats?
No.
So the young bucks are excited. They're the ones sending pictures. They're like, we got 9 rats. Here they are in 3 mice. We've seen them all. We know what they got in the bag. Well, we're having fun. Are we having fun yet, guys?
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Ready for round two?
Ready for round two.
Let's do it.
We'll be back later for round two of Rat Wars, but first, we'll see what the Student Air Rifle Program is all about and learn how you can get it started in your state. American Air Gunner is brought to you by Umarex Air Guns, zeroed in, by Pyramid Air, the world's largest retailer of air guns, and by the Boot Campaign, awareness, patriotism, assistance.
Well, we're having fun. Are we having fun yet, guys?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Ready for round two? Let's do it.
Just got done having lunch. All the teams, I think, are faking. They're all telling us, they didn't see any, they had a bad day. I know they're full of crap, because we were lying too. So we just come to one of our better spots. There's probably 8 or 9 pack rat nests here. We're about to rule the woods here.
We're obviously back from lunch. We're having a hard time. We're struggling now. We think some of the team struggled before. Not for sure. We're just going to do the best we can. We got a little bit of time left. We're just going to roll through here and keep digging.
We're somewhere towards the lead, I feel like. I got a good feeling about where we're sitting. We kept hearing people were missing. So people are finding rats. We know that.
We've only missed one.
So
others missed 4.
We stay strong.
Yeah.
We got it.
Let's keep digging. Let's bring this thing home, huh?
Oh! Oh! Where'd he go?
Alright, hold it right here.
We're gonna get him.
Oh, he's right there. He's coming out right by your feet. He's right there, right here. See him? He's looking right at me. Yeah, I couldn't imagine he went very far after that.
Still a lot digging. I don't think he's in here.
Oh, big spider.
We'll go that way. Sometimes you get them and sometimes you don't. In that case, nobody was home.
There he is!
Ah.
Where'd he go?
Rifle it. Come here.
Coming.
Oh, oh God!
There he goes.
Woo! Goodness gracious, all that for one rat.
It all counts.
We got him. He almost tore the barn down.
That's a big one. That's
a pretty big old dude.
He's got a long tail, yeah.
Yeah.
Go. Yep, one right here.
He's where?
Oh, dropped him with the headshot.
Get him out, get him off that branch.
We worked hard for that one.
He had a great net.
That might be the cleanest kill all day. Good job.
There goes Jeremy.
Everybody pin him up.
Got him.
All right. Oh, big one, Jesse.
Atta boy, Jeremy. We may not have started off real good, but we're gonna finish strong.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
He's right by your knee, he's right there.
We're wrapping it up. Even if we didn't win, I guarantee you we shot better than them boys. That's all that counts.
Just like picking apples. Remind me to never go apple picking with you.
Woohoo!
Add another. Woo!
Man, what a change, huh?
All right, well, there you go. 2017 Rat Wars comes to a close. Did you guys have fun today?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Looks like there's about, I don't know, 60 rats back here. So we did our job. We were hired to go out and take care of a problem which around this area, these pack rats. So we're gonna start down here with Corey's team. 17 rats, well done. This is my team right here. 18 total rats right there. So that puts us in the lead for that. Most rats, good job team, good job. 15. And those are mice, so those three don't even count, but we'll give them to you anyway. 15. And for you guys, we'll start in here in the bucket. This is where you've got all your small guys. 13 little guys. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24 rats total. Steve Kreiner, ladies and gentlemen, is the grand champion of the first ever Rat Wars.
Jacob, come on over here.
There you go. Congratulations, gentlemen.
Woo!
Yeah.
You did it. This is actually the rat I expected when we came rat hunting. This is what I was expecting. All right, that's it for American Air Gunner. Rat Wars, thank you very much.
You've been watching American Air Gunner, the only televised show all about air guns. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and subscribe at AmericanAirGunner.com. Now engage your brain and go shoot an air gun.
That's cool. I got to try that again. That's fun.
You want to use the cocking aid? No, he doesn't need the cocking aid. No.
Workout in.
Yeah.
You know, my 40th birthday is coming up.
You'll come back. Don't forget the safety.
Golly.
I know.
I mean, I hate that.
I hate that safety.